Okay, morning guys, and welcome back to another video. Today it's Sunday, and the funny part is that I'm not going to work on like next week. I'm on a study leave. I'm writing my exam. So yeah, welcome back to another video, and today's video it's about my birthday present unboxing. Unfortunately guys, I didn't vlog on my dinner, good time of my life with my friends, so I didn't get a chance to vlog. But there's a clip, those small clips in our tatanji during the process, so I will insert them at the end of this unboxing. So yeah, anyway, welcome back to another video. As you all know, I'm Kiba Kutlebutalezi, aka Kiba Delezi, and that is on period. So I'm wearing this set of pajamas. They are new from Shein. So guys, you know when uzalwa on May, you know, with winter season, so nje mozala mo May vele edolo like zonke izinto ekhona, it's for the winter. So I think abangani bami nabo benze njalo nje. Guys, I've already opened like ama present time, like my birthday was last week, obviously ngifuna ukubona. And the funny part is that I've already like used the other ones, yo. Ngisebenzisile nje amanye, so okay, I'll start with this one. Winter throw from Usne. Guys, I love this throw. I love this throw. And DJ, it's so fluffy. It's so comfy. And DJ, le escort, because escort go ya band. Lenje, it deserves a escort. Ang meli hlale nala. I think in Zosopa, because there's other throw esekhaya. Ngithathe ngizela le, then ngiyoshiya ekhaya. Because iyafudumala. You can feel it. Angathi blanket. And I love it so much. It's got these details. I love it. It's gray in color, and inside it's fluffy white. Yo, yeah, okay, I think it's fine. You see what I'm talking about? It's white inside and outside it's gray. I love it. It's so comfy. I think it's a leggings was again names in a maiden gay kaya, gyoi beg and jangi kai. So yeah, this is the first one and I love it so much. And the second item, it's also a throw from the great Angazwai Grey Nam. Because the current throw that I'm using here, it's in Greece. Guys, I feel like I'm not at the center. Tandy is my niece. You all know Tandy. She's not my little sister. She's my niece and so stuff. She was graduating. I always talk about Tandy. So this throw, it's from Tandy and I love it. It's a green. It deserves a good one. It's a green because of its texture corner and so stuff. These sets of pajamas from my friend Unundu. Unundu. Cute pajamas, I love them. It's a winter pajamas. As I said, mauzala on May, just expecting this kind of gift because nje when uzalwa ebusika. I've already wore them and they're on the line. Kabang, I think we washed on yesterday, so that are like another from Unondo. There's a chick that like M17 that we work together, like she's next to me. Invited her and wa namanye like other commitment, so I figured I was on propeller my gift. So he gifted me with this cute gown. Let me come closer with this cute gown. I love it. I love it. From Unkule, she gifted me with this warm gown, guys. You light. Yeah, it's cute. See, yes, I wish like I was pregnant and I'm preparing to go to hospital for it delivering. Miss Fagelele gown and looking cal. Nkale luba bo enganzam. But I love it and it's so warm. Yeah, she's. And another item is this. Gown, another gown, guys. I went to my throw, my pajama, my gown. I love this gown from my friend Ukolega. This one was like you pick up from Pep. So this is my another gown from Ukolega. Oh guys, I love it. I love it so much, and it's got this design at the back. Do nothing club. It's a watch from Unomfundo. Unomfundo, this is a watch, and I already like take it out. But so it's looking like this. Yeah, I hope you can see from Unomfundo, and she gifted me with this watch. Love it. It's this three sets of candles, and they're smelling so nice. So these are the three sets of candles with this cray. So I already like take this one and use it. So yeah, these are three sets. Because they are smelling so nice. If you want these candles, you can get them at, I think they are from Mr. Price Home and Essentiao. It's a rain. The thing about me and smell. So now this diffuser already very sengivulile cause nje. I just couldn't wait. And it's smelling so, it's giving that sweet plants. I don't know how to define ama scents, but nje, it's smelling so nice. So this set of candles comes with this diffuser from Fezile, my MC. You know what I'm saying? My MC. That's why they say pick your friends according, because abangani bakho, they'll always like know you. So these candles comes with this diffuser, and she knows me well. Like, she knows me well. Oh, and another item is this gift card. It says too many more years to come from Zama Magwaza, my friend. On my last video on YouTube, you saw like she was having a baby shower, so she couldn't make it, and already said the village umntwana just like he, the cutest boy ever, umpofu uyatufuzela uyisidudla yabona njena. She gifted me with this gift card from a True Words, and it's worth 500 rand. So nje, I can't wait to go seven zisa. I just can't wait to go seven zisa. And already saying yes to something, and I'm still waiting for the other ones. My figure already things were unboxed on Instagram only. Yeah, so yeah, that was it for today. So from now, please enjoy my birthday clip that I managed to take, and I'll see you. And guys, thank you for watching my videos. And I know, guys, I know I'm not consistent, but enjoy. Thank you for supporting me, and please keep on supporting me, because my aim here is to, like, I want to get paid on YouTube. So please, guys, support me, and please tell your friends and your other friends, your cousins, and whoever you know that are subscribing to my channel, and give them a link, share my links, share my bio, even on Instagram, TikTok, YouTube. I'm Gibo _ delays all, and thank you for watching till we see each other again. Even today, just when I 31, it's something beautiful for you. Like, not everybody of you die, but God's mercy and grace upon you. And there's still more things that are beautiful to come your way, Sonje. I just pray to God that you may see the beautifulness of God. Even the desires of your heart, I think that God is the food. And Sonje, I know you know God. And umbonile, and desires of umbona, Sonje. It's just that word for you. And I love you very much. Yes.
Right, Mthando. So this is Ungane wami. Ungane uyathethe. Itokuqala ke nje sonke ekhaya esimazi ngayo ukuthi uyathetha. Kahlahla akazwani into ethethe phecelezi. So usuke ethethe into ekhona lafika. So nathi-ke njengey'ngane sibona ngathi kahle kahle usuke esithathisela into angekho, but kuyinto ekhona. But then Ungcane kuningi asengezele kona. I'm looking up to her nje kuningi. And so I say happy birthday. Ukhule uhlonipha umhlaba.
Ngiyabonga. Ngiyabonga.
Sanibonani.
Hello.
Njani?
Igama lami uZona kaMajola. Ukhibo sekumaze 2 years. going for 3 years.
Yeah, going for 3 years.
I'm 17. So happy birthday.
Okay.
Hello, Gibo.
Hey, nice, nice.
Okay, guys, mini kamala muto ko do nene. No, no. Okay, bang mas nundo. Same story as me. So from the time that I've kept with you people, she's a very nice person. And I understand why you are late, because we share a star. My birthday was on Monday. So we try, guys, and then things happen in between.
don't justify it.
So, Kibo, more than anything, what I want to say to you is don't forget God. I like the fact that you are not a fool, and I would love to see you go to Quebec and I'm talking to you. And I wish for every dream that you have.
Thank you guys. Okay, so at this time, what music at Tokyo?
It's like a butternut.
Oh,
yeah,
man.